Hello students, today we will start a new chapter, that is sequence and series, lecture 1st, class plus 1. First of all, what is progression? A sequence following some definite rule or rules is called progression. For example, 2, 5, 8, 11, up to so on. In this progression, there is gap of 3 between consecutive terms. One another example, 2, 4, 8, 16, up to so on. Next is series. If the terms of a sequence are connected by plus or minus sign, a series is formed. That is, if terms of progression are connected by plus or minus sign, then series is formed. For example, 1 plus 5 plus 9 plus 13 up to so on. That is, here is plus sign. Terms of progression are connected by plus sign. One more example, 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 8 plus so on. Next example, what is the 20th term of sequence defined by an is equal to n minus 1, 2 minus n, 3 plus n. Now to find 20th term of the sequence, put n is equal to 20. Then a20 is equal to 20 minus 1, 2 minus 20 and 3 plus 20, which is equal to 19 multiplied by minus 18 multiplied by 23, which is equal to minus 7866. Next question. An is equal to n squared divided by 2 raised to the power n. Find a7. N is equal to 7. A7 is equal to N means 7 square divided by 2 raised to the power 7. 7 square is equal to 49. 2 raised to the power 7 is equal to 128. Next, find first three terms of the following sequence. An is equal to 2n plus 5. For first term, a1 is equal to 2 multiplied by n plus 5. That is 2 plus 5 equal to 7. For second term, put n is equal to 2. We get a2 is equal to 9. Similarly, A3, 2 multiplied by, put n is equal to 3 plus 5 is equal to 6 plus 5, that is 11. In this way, first three terms of a sequence equal to 7, second is 9, third is 11. Next, AP, arithmetic progression. AP is a sequence or series in which difference between any two consecutive terms is a constant. In AP, difference between two consecutive terms is constant. For example, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. In this series, difference between two consecutive terms is 2. Second, first term of an AP is generally denoted by A. First term is denoted by A. That is, A is equal to 2. Third point, common difference of an AP is generally denoted by D. D is equal to common difference. 4 minus 2, that is 2. Difference between consecutive terms is denoted by D. Fourth point, term of an AP are denoted by T1, T2, T3, sometimes by capital T1, T2, T3. T1 means first term, T2 second term, T3 third term, and so on. Last is nth term. Tn is equal to A plus n minus 1d. To find nth term, formula is A plus n minus 1d. Let us solve some examples related with AP. First example, find the 10th term of the series. Tn is equal to A plus n minus 1d. In this question, A is equal to 12. First term is 12. Next, D equal to minus 2. And n is equal to 10. Put values of A, 12 plus 10 minus 1, D is equal to minus 2. 12 minus 18, which is equal to minus 6. That is, 10th term is equal to minus 6. Next example, which term of an AP? 1, 6, 11, 16 is 301. First of all, find out A is equal to 1 and D is equal to 5. Now, A plus N minus 1D is equal to 301. We have to find the value of N. Put value of A, N minus 1D is equal to 5, 301. Simplify this equation. We get N is equal to 61. Next is, find the nth term of the sequence. 5, 2, minus 1, minus 4, minus 7. The given sequence is 5, 2, minus 1, minus 4, minus 7. Again, A is equal to 5, D is equal to minus 3. Formula of nth term is equal to Tn. A plus n minus 1d, A is equal to 5, n minus 1, d 3, 8 minus 3n. That is, nth term of the sequence 5, 2, minus 1, minus 4, minus 7 is 8 minus 3n. Next question. The first term of an AP is minus 4. First term is minus 4. That is, A is equal to minus 4. And 10th term is 14. 10th term is 14 means A plus 9D is equal to 14. Put value of A, minus 4 in this equation. We get D is equal to 2. Now find 30th term. T30 is equal to A plus 29D, A is equal to minus 4, 29, and D is equal to 2, T30 is equal to 54. Next, sum of first n terms of an AP is denoted by Sn. Let us suppose we have a AP 3 plus 6 plus 9 plus 12 plus 15 plus up to so on up to n terms. If we want to find the sum of this AP up to n terms, the sum is denoted by Sn. Now this is very important formula. Sum of first n terms of an AP, Sn. Sn is equal to n by 2. N means number of terms. 2a. A is first term and d is common difference. Sn is equal to n by 2, 2a plus n minus 1d. Or Sn is equal to n by 2, a plus l. N by 2, a means first term, l means last term. Let us solve some examples based on sum of n terms of AP. First example is, find the sum of n terms of the AP 5, 2, minus 1, minus 4, minus 7, up to so on. Given AP is this, A is equal to 5, D is equal to, common difference is minus 3. According to formula, Sn is equal to n by 2, 2a plus n minus 1d. Put value of a 5 and d is equal to minus 3. We get Sn is equal to n by 2, 13 minus 3n. Next example. Find the sum of the series 72, 70, 68 plus up to so on plus 40. In this series, first term and last term are given. That is, A is equal to 72. D, that is common difference, 70 minus. D is equal to 70 minus 72, which is equal to minus 2. And L is equal to 40. L means last term. Last term is equal to A plus N minus 1D. L means 40. A is equal to 72. N minus 1. D is equal to minus 2. 40 is equal to 72 minus 2N plus 2. Simplify this equation. We get N is equal to 17. Now according to formula of sum of series, Sn is equal to n by 2 a plus l. N by 2, n means 17. 17 by 2, a first term 72, l means last term, that is 40. 17 by 2 multiply by 112. In this way, Sn is equal to 952. Next is, sum up the following series, minus 12, minus 9, minus 6, minus up to so on, plus 21. Given series is this, as given in the question, A is equal to minus 12, first term, D is equal to minus 9, minus of minus 12, that is 3, L is equal to 21, last term is equal to 21. Now, L is equal to A plus N minus 1D. Put value of L, A and D in this equation, we get N is equal to 12. Now according to formula, N by 2, A plus L, N by 2, first term is equal to minus 12, L is equal to 21, N means 12, 12 by 2, first term is equal to minus 12 plus 21. Solve this equation. We get sum of terms up to n terms is equal to 54. Hope you all well understand